time they shine your light in the sky, don't go to it. The bat is dead. Bury it. Consider this mercy.
Tell me. Do you bleed? You will.
Hey. Welcome back to my channel, my second channel. And we're here for a watch along of Daimos episode 32. Yes. So let's start. Yeah, the theme song. I'm watching the Japanese audio of Watchlist Daimos episode 32. To save Daimos, Barandok sacrificed himself. Find Erica's people walking in the snow for a journey towards peace. The designs for the winged aliens are awesome. The same animators that gave us Voltus 5 bought us Daimos. So the aliens are collapsing from the cold. Princess Erica is rallying her people to, in order to survive. The people are revived somehow to continue. The Filipino name from the Filipino dub of Kazuya is Richard. Why Erica is still Erica.
もちろんニュージーランド政府から連絡が入るまでじゃ向こうも全力を挙げてエリカさんたちの行方を追っているはずだ大丈夫かねニュージーランドは今真冬なんだろうなんせ気の身気のままで明け出されたようなもんだなニュージーランドの冬って厳しいんでしょ風よ分かっておるんだろうなダイモス出動を控えてほしいと言ってきたのはニュージーランド政府だぞ 分かってますよ。俺が下手に動けば、当然できてるが目をつける。そしてニュージーランドは三度戦火に焼かれることになるんじゃ。父上、無事でいてくれ、エリカ。まだユートピアの人々の行方はつかめんのか。はい、ただいま政府軍総力を挙げて捜索活動を続けております。
They are peace-loving aliens, and the others are once war. And, much like the Earth Defense Forces, they're the same, actually. One side wants peace, the other side wants total annihilation and war. This cartoon was shown in 1978 here in the Philippines. Winged beings reminds us of angels and Thanagarians. The story is not camp at all. Okay. They need to stop the bleeding. A convenient cave suddenly appears in front of them. Damn, they're gonna operate without anesthetic. Probably this time they haven't heard of gluing the wound together.
Barnabas,
It's a tradition for this kind of animation to have stereotype villains, a prince, a female companion, a giant, a big galoot, and the diminutive something.
バランドークの人と消え尽くしたなんということだ気を確かに大丈夫山の向こうにバランドークの作った隠れ家がありますそこで私たちの手でもう一度ユートピアを築きましょうダメですもう何もかも終わりだ何を言うのたった一度の敗北にくじける人がありますかもバランドークが亡くなりましたけれどバランドークが守った平和への目はまだ生きています
So, turns out, since Barandok died, Erica is the center figure for the peace-loving Brahmins. Okay. He's telling Princess Erica about the violence made upon the pacifist faction of their people. And it seems that she only learned of this just now. The Empire is brainwashing their people, their own people, and for what? Loyalty and power. Erica is shocked.
ないの。基地、宇宙船も。何もかも遅かったのですね。行く
This is a highly dramatic episode. She's fired up and will fight until her last breath. All enemies have found Erica's utopian people. Okay, now we have the forces of New Zealand helping the Brahmins. Giant enemy robot has approached us, warrior machine Gilgerda. They call it warrior robot. In the Filipino dub version, it's called Beast Fighter, to just streamline with the Voltus Fire. Okay, this is it. Daimos versus the warrior robot. Okay, Kazuya just shielded Erica's people using Daimos as a giant wall. And they've flown. I remember Margarita. Marguerite had her wings cut off, so she can't use her wings. At all. Uh-oh. Avalanche. Okay, Daimos scoop the avalanche for Erica's people to escape. Uh-oh. Damn, these alien robot. I really like the Japanese anime, since they always shout what weapon they're using. Giant drill coming from the enemy robot's stomach. Daimos shaft. Fire blizzard, cyclonic punch. Here it's called the death blow, but you know, and that's it. The enemy is defeated by a single punch. So Daimos is looking for Erica and her people. Because he was still acting like a love-struck puppy. And that's it for the episode. I really enjoyed I enjoyed this episode. And that's it for tonight. Do subscribe to my channel at Qatar Hole 5, the Hawkman, you know, at Qatar Hole 5-KJ5HE. Also, my other channel, Qatar Lal, at Qatar Hole 5. And I hope to see you again. And thank you for watching the stream.